Since ClearSky Smart Fleet is integrated into JLG's Online Express service, you'll first need to navigate to onlineexpress.jlg.com. Hover your cursor over the Sign In button on the right side of the navigation bar, then enter your credentials to log in. Click on the hamburger button in the upper left corner of your screen. In the drop-down menu, click ClearSky Smart Fleet. Then, click on the same selection once more to be taken to the ClearSky Smart Fleet dashboard. In the left-hand menu, click Subscription. Select the ClearSky Smart Fleet package you'd like to activate, then click Get Started. If you'd like to incorporate ClearSky Smart Fleet's enhanced API data feed into your current telematics solution, click the checkbox under the description of the data feed add-on, then click Continue. Read the terms of service, and then click the checkbox under the window in the lower left to accept, then click Continue. Finally, you'll be presented with a summary of your ClearSky Smart Fleet purchase. If everything looks acceptable, click the checkbox and then continue. You'll then receive an order confirmation alongside a QR code and button offering a direct way to download the ClearSky Smart Fleet mobile app. First, you'll need to install the app on your iPhone or Android mobile device. Navigate to your device's App Store. In the search bar, type ClearSky Smart Fleet. Download the app by clicking the Get button on iPhones or the Install button on Android. Once finished, you can click Open to open the app directly from the App Store.
First, log on to the ClearSky Smart Fleet app. If you do not currently have an account, please see the How to Create an Account on Online Express video. Once logged into the ClearSky Smart Fleet app, click on the hamburger drop-down menu located in the top left of the screen. Then click Machine Association. The app will automatically begin scanning for machines nearby. During this time, the CS550 connectivity beacon will begin slowly flashing to white to indicate that the device has not been initialized.